It's just because she's hot, you know.
What is?
Everything. Everything she gets away with. Do you honestly think we'd be down here in this moldy dump looking for God knows what if she were ugly?
We're down here to give Max a hand.
You're so whipped.
Are your powers mostly mental?
Mostly mental, yeah.
You're the brains, she's the brawn.
It's the music.
From the car?
Got anything past the gate?
No, not a thing.
You know, about what happened?
After the car.
I was real emotional with all that was going on.
I know.
It's not like,
Exactly.
So long as that's clear.
I'm glad we talked about it.
Me too.
Can I help you?
Hey, yeah, I must have taken a wrong turn somewhere. I'm looking for, County Road 4.
Sure thing. Go back the way you came, make a left through the drive, about 6 or 7 miles, you hit a light, make another left.
Left.
It's your first right.
Maybe I should write this down. You got a pen?
None on me. Let me get one.
That's all right. I think I can remember. Thanks.
Stashed him here somewhere and you couldn't find him.
You folks have a kid up at Brookridge?
No.
Yeah. we just happened to drive by and we happened to see it and we just thought that it looked like the kind of place that we might send our kids someday.
If we could afford it.
Right. Just happened to see it, huh? Because it's nowhere near the road, so I mean, you gotta pull right up into the gate.
Right. Well, I took a wrong turn.
I gave him bad directions.
She had the map. Anyway, thanks.
Yeah, take care.
Bye.
I should go save the kid.
So what about you? What sort of powers do you have?
Master bedroom.
Where's the guest bedroom?
I saw him. Guest room's right there.